The medical assisting program itself is preparing you to work in a physician's office. Anytime you've gone into a doctor's office, you really don't see the nurse. You actually see a medical assistant.
So if you're looking to enter the medical field, a medical assistant is a great opportunity for you to start. It's a great stepping stone to prepare you and to really focus on what career path you'd like to take.
So you're going to be learning a variety of skills in these two semesters that will allow you to work in the front office and the back office.
So we go over everything from checking in patients, rooming them, taking their vital signs, even doing injections and blood draws.
It's one thing seeing a video and learning about it in the book, when you actually have to do it, it's actually really nerve-wracking. But the more you do it, the more it kind of just gets really easy.
Just about everything we do is hands-on in some sense. We're in the classroom doing lectures a little bit, but nearly all of our time during the week of instruction is actually performing things and practicing them as we would do in the field.
This is also a nice stepping stone to other careers. So if you wanted to go to RN, ultrasound technician, nutrition, whatever it may be, it opens the doors.
If you want to try things out, get a feel for a lot of different aspects of the field, this is a great place to be.
I've definitely enjoyed not only learning and getting a different perspective of the medical field, also knowing that I can be a big advocate for patients.
Even if you decide that healthcare is not for you, the confidence and people skills that you gain from this program are usable in a variety of other fields too.
So let's join that medical assistant program here at Long Beach City College. You'll get one of the best educations you can.